because of the left-handers. Lovely shot down the ground. Very good again from David Milan.
Every time the bowlers have gone full, it's just been easy for...
Whipped again and punished, and four more. Desperate dive. Croft in the deep, really had no chance. No. Milan just bottom-handed, just finds the gap. That is terrific batting. Down the ground this time, and gets plenty of it. Whoa. Right onto the pod, I think.
Catch it.
50 for David Milan. Outside edge, he won't care a jot. That is a terrific start for his team. His good form continues. Gets a boundary. It was dragged down and it was short. Wells, can he be successful? Yes, that is a terrific grab. Not easy when you're close to the rope. Think that's Tom Hartley. He's in the game either way.
Get a thick outside edge. Well, I think this is just excellent timing that we've seen. Well, he hasn't got all of this. It should be a comfortable catch, but it's not. It's gone straight through the hands of Matt Parkinson. He had ample time to then set himself. Well, muscled this time, and this time taken. Luke Wood doing the work, ended up taking it pretty comfortably in the end. Well, this might be another maximum, and it is. Deep mid-wicket was interested for a while.
And there's two overs.
Brilliant timing again. Well, this sounds good, but has he got enough of it? Yes, just about. Well, a chance out in the deep and taken comfortably. Phil Sort doing the work, taking the catch on the move. And it does remove the dangerous David Milan. He goes for an excellent 83.
Lancashire here to squeeze.
Lovely shot down the ground.
Not sure he gets all of this. Just, he looked like he hadn't got all of it. That's well played. So good from Shaun Masood. Oh, I'm not sure he gets all of it. Another good catch. Now I'll have to check whether the height of the ball was okay. I think it is. And it's a fantastic catch again from Tom Hartley. Bit of swing. And a bit of swing from Jordan Thompson. Does he get enough of it? Yes, he does. Six. I'm going to whack it straight out of the park as well for a six. Pace off. And he just slices it over the top. This will run away for a boundary. Last over. Short. Little Nick, great catch. What a catch. Serious catch from Joss Butler. And Thompson has to go. He doesn't get this. Luke Wood is underneath. It should take it. Does take it. So again, pace off. It's really good from Mitchell. Finishing off this innings for Lancashire. Easy catch for Wood. And Visa goes. Down the ground for a boundary. Slower ball. Brilliant finish from Daryl Mitchell. And Yorkshire only get to 195 in the end. Still a good score.
Joss Butler, straight up, should be taken. Yes, what a decision. Runs on the board for the captain, and he that takes the catch. And what a decision to open with Don Bess. What a start. Just punched through the offside. That'll do nicely, though. Picked up leg side and all the way. Shorter side, but that is the middle of the...
Gone up a long way, and it's gone long enough.
Again, the shorter side dropped, I think, put down. Yeah. slapped hard over wide long on. Picked up and dispatched leg side. Simple catch, very simple catch. And Jordan Thompson, punished for his first ball, gets his reward. Cool, what a shot. What a shot, arguably the shot of the night so far. That occasion, finding the extra cover boundary at ease.
Oh, what a shot, what a shot. Luke Wells, who has just come in. Middlesex. Oh, and again, catch it in the Western Terrace. Clipped, chipped, straight to the fielder, out. Listen to the roar. Yorkshire have their third wicket. And it's the end of Luke Wells. Chip back, another wicket. Yorkshire in control of this game. Really good from Ben Mike. And all of a sudden now, Lancashire lose their fourth wicket.
In the next 24 hours.
Wow, he's under a bit of pressure. Never easy against somebody of Daryl Mitchell's quality. Hammered back down the ground. And he needed a boundary.
Well, I think he's got the toe of the bat there. Another comfortable catch out in the deep. David Visa this time doing the work. Well, this has gone a long way up. Work to do for the keeper, and taken comfortably. He had to cover a lot of ground. Nicely timed by Hartley, just manages to find the gap.
Nipped and gone. Trying to think about the pull, pulled out of the shot, but it glances the face of the bat. Comfortably taken by Johnny Tattersall behind the stumps.
Flicked away. Well watched in the end by Ben Mike. Oh, Luke Wood wants a second. It could be confusion, it could be trouble. It is!
Lack of communication between Wood and Hartley. Hartley pays the price. Could be another. Could be another. Oh, shelled. Very long time in the air for Ben Mike.
And Jordan Thompson to bowl it.
And the celebrations can start around the home of Yorkshire County Cricket Club.